Yo. I'm gonna have to keep it up. Every day I'm gonna speak like a motherfucking thug to compete. Now it's time to go back and I make sure rhyme like I'm called to techniques. I don't give a fuck, you know I like a physique. Now the small fat old slave, I don't give a fuck as long as I can have the hoe above the rib. Cause I be shooting for them like the stars to the moon when I'm playing hearts to cards. Gang, motherfuckers, you just lame. I don't wear that keg, cause I'm about to break your leg. And you know I'm giving you another little fade. When I come and rhyme, you know I should be up on stage. Oh, I've said another word that fucked it up. I don't really care, it's got freestyle, y'all get torn up. But even if I speak the written, I will probably mess up, but still have y'all laughing, not kidding. Y'all will be purring, y'all be mowing, cause y'all some straight cats going around and surrounding wherever I'm at. The flow, cause I do a show, cause you know what time I do, it's how I pursue, it's how I portray myself. Y'all best to pray, bitch, y'all best to better, get a little better help. I took how many pills in my life, overdose, cause I'm a sweet, little coke, alcohol, and you know, I don't couldn't do that with all the hoes I got in my brain from the damaging, all the maniacs, so whatever the king Sue is doing, the motherfucking bat battering. I don't give a fuck, y'all ain't no Sosa. Couldn't knock me out, y'all just a bunch of pork chops with pork. Motherfuckers, you know, you cannot mess with me. You might as well go back to New York. But you know, I would rather be scared by NYC dudes, but than any other Chi-Town out of B-Boos. Oh, I said like two words. Motherfuckers couldn't understand my verbs, cause I show action. I don't give a fuck, yo. I say fuck passion. You better not do any stupid moves before the season. But you know, I gotta play for a scrimmage before my life's leaving. Cause I deserve my damn job and Father's Day when they won the fourth championship. Jordan, his dad died when they won the third. Oh, what a massacre. But guess what? 95, 96, 172. That's my birthday. I turned 12 years old. Then the next day after the Bulls won the fourth championship against the Seattle Supersonics. And guess what? They ain't even gonna be in existence anymore. So it's even more memorable. Even more. Oh, inspirational. To motivate you to play. At least 2 minutes after Derrick Rose played. Hopefully the 76ers want to play against Iverson, cause I'm a hybrid kid still. I'm 24, I still got the body to move around and at least make one shot. Let me get it, this is my way of doing it. This is to the Bulls, yo, I'm just proving it. Oh, if you see that I'm smoking weed, I guarantee I'll quit just to play for that 3 minutes. Guaranteed. And you know I'll make a show that everybody would never forget across the globe. I deserve it, and I can give you more reasons. Yo, the only reason why I didn't play high school was because I just had to be a pothead fool. I gotta let me be honest, but I can shoot them hoops. And you know me, I always stayed in school. Only I dropped out of how many, but I still got my GED from CLC, College of Lake County. And I did it when I was rehab, cause I was smoking weed. You know, I was a troublemaker back in jail, but I didn't do nothing but ball. I had motherfuckers bail. I'm off the court, they had to report. Now it's time to sort your roster and have me. No cost you nothing, I'll do it for free. Come on, you know, it's me. Fuck! MJFK, all the time, I start to sleep, make the crowd DK in a good way. Cause they'll be blown away by all the shoots, hoops I'm shooting. Oh, how could I give a better flow? I don't know, I can't. It's just a miracle that I'm even alive with my brain particles going away, yo. Like I said, I'm number one like Derrick Rose, but I'm not that pick. But you know me, I'm just still a tragic. You know what ability most got slacking. I can shoot, I can dribble, I can solve the riddles on how we coach and how we approach. I'll stop on these uppers like a bobcat and roach. Charlotte, Michael Jordan had to be Trey. He had to be a wizard, but that's me. I just pray, let me play! Chicago, talking to you, Bulls. Weinsdorf, Paxson, please, think about it. Think it over. Holla, y'all. I already got this on my bigger volume one. It makes no sense.